ride, second ride out on the 350. I'm gonna go a little bit harder today. Thank you. You'll fly. Right there's what you gotta watch when you're riding a bike in the spring. See how that dry leaf got up there and caught on fire? Now I'm gonna have to sit here for a while and make sure this is out. That could have started a forest fire instantly. All these dry leaves, you gotta watch. That could have fell off and I never even knew it. And we would have had a massive fire problem. Big time. I'm just gonna sit here a little bit and make sure this all cools down and we have no forest fire issues. Because that pipe is hot. So everybody keep that in mind when you're riding anywhere with dry leaves. It's a spring day here, Pennsylvania, 2021. You see these leaves are how dry they are, and the snow's only been gone for about a week, and we just had some rain 2 days ago. That's how quick it can happen. Make sure you remember to like and subscribe. Get on your KTM and get outside, and just don't start a forest fire. Peace out.